Did you know that your interviewers make up their minds within the first 5 minutes? That is crazy, people. And that is true. So here are three things you can quickly do to stand out from the crowd. The first thing you want to do is research the interviewers. So you're going to get a list of names of people you're going to interview with. What you're going to do next is go to LinkedIn, put their name, get their bio and their profile, and start finding commonalities so that you can use that as icebreaker conversations. The second thing you want to do is research the company. Have they come up with new products? Have they made any new announcements? Use that as talking points during the interview. And finally, do the 90-day plan. There's a mind map of all the things you think you can accomplish within the first 90 days. Hand that over to them even before the start of the interview, and that is how you're going to stand out from the crowd.